Hi, my name is Carol Monaco. I've been a stylist for 51 years. Yes, there are common illnesses that result in hair loss. Types of thyroid conditions, diabetes, some types of medications cause it, and chemotherapy. This is something I deal with every day. When they ask me questions about why or what causes it, if it looks like a medical thing, I suggest they see a dermatologist. There are several types of different salon products that will help.